Feldspar is actually a very large group of closely related minerals. They mostly display the same basic set of features, so we can just refer to the whole group as feldspar. Also, feldspar is one of the most common minerals in the Earth's crust. It is found in many types of igneous and metamorphic rocks. As we examine a specimen of feldspar, we observe that it does not look like a metal, so we can assign it to a non-metallic luster. When we examine a typical sample of feldspar, we can always find at least some good flat surfaces, so we say that feldspar displays cleavage. Also, if we look closely at those locations where the cleavage surfaces intersect, we notice that those intersections form a 90-degree angle. Another feature that is important for identifying feldspar is its hardness. Feldspar has a hardness of 6 on the Mohs hardness scale, which means that it should be able to scratch glass. However, since feldspar is a 6 on the scale and glass is a 5.5, the feldspar is only a little bit harder than the glass, and so sometimes it takes some effort to get a good scratch, but it will be there.